Welcome to the start of episode 41, where we're going to go fix the southern defense wall. And then we will... can I get out of this freaking train? Thank you. And, get ready to make furnaces. We need a clear to this. We need that stone to make furnaces. Yeah, we don't have enough stone to make electric furnaces. So yeah, we need it to... definitely keep running copper plates for just a bit more. Because we don't have any fucking shit. We don't have any coal. We have no coal. And we have no coal because we have no coal. And we can't get iron. It's a feedback loop. Okay, I'm going to try and explain it. We need electric furnaces. But we don't have electric furnaces. Because... we need stone. And in order... okay, we wanted to do electrical furnaces here, but we don't do that because we need the stone. And we can't get the stone yet because we need to encase this area. And in order to encase this area, we need to bring more coal up, which we can do shortly. And bringing more coal up will give us more electricity. And with more electricity... we can then, oh my god, we're using that juice. With more electricity, we can then kind of revamp this, because then we will have more coal, and then we can increase this production, and then with that increased production, we can then safely wall the rest of this in, and then we can get the stone. But if you see the feedback loop there, one thing can't come before the other there, and we're kind of fucked. There we go. Nice. Okay. That's nice. So, I think right now we should be setting up a coal station. That's probably what we should be doing right now. Thank you. Let's do a U-turn here. It's in the way there. Huh. Power poles are in the way? Okay. Should be in the same network now. Okay. 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 Call one. Iron one, copper one, okay, load. Okay, a downgrade. Okay, let's go get red belt. Defense. Okay. Okay, it looks like some fucking alien symbols there in the fucking world there, but looks like we're doing good. My train highway is pretty much done-ish. I have to check that. You manual? Okay. 244, 244, 32, 6, 6, 4, 5. You are the new T junction. T junction. Save. Delete. Oh, it's working great. Oh, it's working great. Oh. I forgot what I needed. Belts, that's what I needed. And the power is gonna be disgusting, right? Yeah, because we have no fucking coal. Coming, you assholes. Okay, priority right now is getting this shit done. Get some green. Delete. 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 Almost in a death spiral. Okay, you need to be emergency coal. So now I'm actually nervous. E coal. Let's go. We're in a death spiral. Thank you. Fucking hell. Are we gonna make it? We're almost fucking fully dead. I've just been concentrating. We need to get all the fucking stuff back out. Okay. Let's go jumpstart this bitch. Oh my god. Okay, this is all we got to jumpstart the factory. Oh my god! No, we're gonna lose! No! We're gonna lose, dude! Oh no! We're gonna lose. Oh no. Go. Go. Oh my God. Oh my god. We're so close to losing. You have no fucking idea how close we are to losing this game. Okay, do we have any more fuel in any of these? Can we burn telephone poles? We're about to fucking find out. Oh my god. No! No! Oh, thank god. Oh my god, we almost lost. I can't believe we almost lost. Get in there, Wood. Jesus. Oh my gosh. Okay. Go. That was fucking insane. Still not up there, man. Oh, man. Seconds. Get me over there. Wait, no, you need to do another trip. Survived. Barely fucking survived. I want to do electric furnaces? Are you high? Well, that means we can then shift all of it to that. Max consumption, 90 kilowatts. How much does this take? 180, but then 100% of it will be going into electricity. I wish someone would run the numbers on that. There you go. Okay. Finally, barely. Barely fucking safe. I'm going to end this episode here. I'm going to go cry. My accumulators are recharging. And see you guys in the next episode. Fucking hell, we made it. Bye.